Hey guys, welcome back. Literally, is he still busy fighting the Monolith? They don't take no for an answer. They don't die easily. At least you get a headshot. Or lucky headshot. Like that. It's like a million of them. Where the hell did you come from? Oh yeah. Found what I was looking for. It's literally like 1 million of them from here to Chernobyl. It's just hard to see them. Literally at my limit for weight. More incoming. You saw it close. Oh, come on. Come on, show your face. They all use my old gun ammo, 7.62. And you're dead. You too. Now to raid him from ammo. I know I'm a bit overburdened, but it's okay. Hopefully the gun will come in handy. Don't know what to drop. Drop some pistol ammo. Reload my gun. It'll be smart. Auto-save. Make sure everything is reloaded. And let go. Now we are in Red Forest. A lot of monolith soldiers over here. They are basically soldiers being brainwashed by the time emitter. They're the zombies, but still like conscious. That helps the description. That's why they're so tough. I should not get close to the cars. Guys, he dart. You are most certainly dead. They will flank you. It is gonna get tougher further on. There will be a lot of these guys. Random patrols, not to be taken lightly. But guys, as always, thanks for watching. I do hope you're enjoying this how can I say, season. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video. Take care now. Bye-bye.